Ever used GrabPay and wondered, where does my money go after a transaction? Or perhaps, how long does it take for GrabPay to release the funds? If you've ever found yourself pondering these questions, you're in the right place. Today, we're diving deep into the world of GrabPay and uncovering the mystery behind its hold on your hard-earned cash. Understanding GrabPay holds. First off, let's clarify what a hold is. In simple terms, a hold is a temporary restriction placed on your funds. This is a common practice among financial institutions, including digital wallets like GrabPay, to mitigate risks like fraud and chargebacks. Why does GrabPay hold funds? There are a few primary reasons why GrabPay might hold your money. Security checks. To ensure the security of both the user and the merchant, GrabPay conducts thorough security checks on every transaction. This process can take a few hours or, in some cases, a few days. Chargeback prevention. In the unfortunate event of a dispute between a user and a merchant, GrabPay holds onto the funds to protect both parties. Large transactions. For larger transactions, GrabPay may implement a hold to verify the legitimacy of the payment. How long does GrabPay hold funds? The duration of a hold can vary depending on several factors, including transaction type. Regular transactions typically have shorter hold times compared to larger or more complex ones. User history. Users with a clean transaction history and a good standing with GrabPay may experience shorter hold times. Merchant's reputation. The reputation of the merchant can also influence the length of a hold. Generally, GrabPay holds funds for anywhere between a few hours to a few days. However, in some specific cases, especially for high-risk transactions or new users, the hold period may extend to a week or even longer. Tips to minimize hold times. While you can't completely eliminate hold times, you can take certain steps to minimize them. Verify your account. Ensure that your GrabPay account is fully verified. This can expedite the verification process and reduce hold times. Maintain a good transaction history. A clean transaction history can signal to GrabPay that you're a reliable user. Choose reputable merchants. Opting for reputable merchants can also help minimize hold times. While GrabPay holds onto your funds for security and regulatory reasons, it's important to understand that these holds are temporary. By following these tips and being patient, you can minimize the impact of hold times on your GrabPay experience. With that said, thanks for watching and until next time.